Intuit's current quarter guidance fell short of estimates. However, the monthly chart suggests price can move higher and retest all-time highs in the coming months near that $720 level.